Oh god, it's a mess. So today is foreplay day, and what I mean by that is, don't mind me eating my lunch. Kind of like in a rush right now, but today is foreplay day, and what I mean by that is, well, first today we have rehearsal. I'm not just a clarinetist in foreplay clarinet. I have many responsibilities, many hats, you might say. So, in addition to just playing and practicing my own part, I run the social media. I run Facebook, Instagram. We also have Twitter, though I'm still kind of figuring that out. Everyone in the group has the power to post on Facebook, but I'm the one who mainly posts and does publicity for the group. I'm also a correspondent to anyone who tries to make contact with us for business deals, if they want to promote our group, they want to have like a sponsorship, partnership with their group. I'm kind of the one who talks to them. I also kind of write back to everyone on like our YouTube page, and then within the group I schedule rehearsals. I kind of organize what we should do. I'm also the correspondent for everyone who works for us with our music videos, recordings, people that, basically anyone who helps us, I'm kind of the person that they talk to. It's kind of overwhelming sometimes. The downside of it is that I'm not very good at asking for help, so that's something I'm trying to work on more, to ask the other girls to, like, you know, if I need something from them, you know, then I'll ask them to help me out in some ways or another. Some things, it's just easier for me, it'd be faster for me that I just do it myself rather than explain to them how it works. I mean, a lot of the reason why I have these kind of roles was because I wanted to take initiative in the group. When we were just starting out, I would notice certain groups, other chamber groups, quartets, quintets, what a name you, I'd see them do certain things, and that worked out for them. I also would ask the advice of some friends who were in groups, and they told me things that worked for them. And so, yeah, I'm just kind of that person who likes to take initiative. I'm not gonna wait for other people to tell me, oh, why don't you try this? I mean, that's not to say that I won't do that, but I'm definitely the type of person who's going to take the initiative and get things done. If something that is kind of needs to be considered within the group, obviously I'll tell everyone else. We'll have like a discussion about it. I try to involve the girls as much as possible whenever, you know, we have like business dealings, and you know, if I need their opinion on something, I'll ask them. A lot of times they trust me to make the decision if it's something that, you know, it's kind of like common sense, or I already have an idea of what maybe they would say or think. I just go ahead and say something. I don't necessarily have to ask them if I already know what they would say anyways, but you know, again, I like to consult them. It's a group effort. I feel like I shouldn't be the one making all the decisions today, so yeah. But today there's a lot of things I need to do before rehearsal with the group. I have to message some people that are working with us. We're potentially going to be interviewed later today. I won't really talk about that so much until there's more publicity out about it, so but yeah, I have to take care of that right now. Check our rehearsal schedule, make sure I have all my parts, and then I have to send some videos and pictures. We're soon to be running a Kickstarter campaign, which I'll make sure I'll share the news with you all about that later. So yeah, I'm just gonna be doing some work right now, eat a quick lunch. I'm really good at multitasking, but at the same time, it's just like, I don't get as much done. I get very frazzled. I have to like be working and eating and doing all these things at the same time. I always like to set 10 minutes a day to just sit and meditate. I'm really into meditation. It's just kind of a way for me to like clear my brain. Yeah, there's a lot that goes on in my brain. And so I need to at least spend 5 to 10 minutes just sitting there. I usually use like a guided track. I have a couple apps on my iPhone. You can just tell them, oh, I'm stressed today. And then they'll give you like a meditation to listen to if you're stressed. And so I just do that. And then I kind of get my little peace of mind for the day until I have to tackle more crazy things. So yeah, I'm gonna sit down, get this work done. After I can take my time to clear my brain a little bit, and then I need to practice a little more again, because then, like I said, I'm a little warmed up before I drive down to UCLA for rehearsal. So I'm gonna do that right now. Done with all my chores for now before I needed to leave rehearsal. I actually had one more chore that I needed to do, but I'm not gonna make it to the post office in time. So I'll probably have to do that tomorrow. So right now I'm just gonna get ready and then we're gonna head off to rehearsal. I'm walking to rehearsal now. Just parked. Oh god, my hair is messed up. I should have looked at that before. Okay. There we go. Much better now. Alright, let's go. I'm already running a little late. It's almost 6, I think.
Oh no.
No, any good.
Hi. Damn, did you cut your hair again?
No, in here
no, she said never mind, go to the recording studio. She just messaged us.
just finished rehearsal. Oh god, I'm so tired. Did a lot of pieces. We had a lot of rep that we had to cover today. We have to improve our efficiency over time, and it's getting better. And also, we took a little break just because in April, Rainey was having a recital, and Shawnee was busy with work. We all have, like, it's really hard to get four people together to rehearse as is, and then when there's even more pressing priorities, then it's just like, ugh. So yeah. So now I'm on my way to Claire's. We're gonna go out for a little bit. I could use a little break right now. I can feel, like, the stress of life overwhelming me, honestly, lately. It's coming out through my skin. I'm breaking out, getting my eczema rashes. So yeah, I'm gonna unwind for a little bit, and yeah.
All right, we're here at Claire's. No one's answered. Yeah, I knocked the door already.